All right. I'm running a little low on fiddle tunes, folks, but for your mandolin enjoyment, I'm going to run through some singing songs, try to maybe sing a verse or two, show a break. Just keep in mind, when I play songs that I sing to and I'm playing with other people, I'm the type of player who doesn't want to play the same break twice. Like, I don't work out the break beforehand. You know, I find little touchstones, little areas where I'm going to be safe. Like, for Knife on Hammer, which is what I'm going to sing, well, I'll play through it and then maybe I'll explain a little bit. But I'm just going to do one verse and some semblances of breaks here. Well, the 9-pound hammer is a little too heavy. Big for my side, big for my side. Roll on, buddy, don't you roll so. How can I roll when wheels don't know? So as you see, the way I approach it, I'm on key of A, the B, D7, sounds like from doing single notes, you can do that kind of stuff. Okay, that's my daughter, so I gotta go.